conditions out there?
It was pretty bad. The wind made those leaves a bit choppy, so I was just trying to stay on my board and get a good score.
And a huge victory in context of New Zealand surfing?
Yeah, definitely. I think it's maybe one of the bigger wins that New Zealand has had, so yeah, I'm proud to be a Kiwi. Yeah.
How good does it feel to win such a prestigious event?
Pretty good. The surf here is like Taranaki, so I was just having fun out there and I was right at home, so yeah, it's good.
And what are the plans here? You obviously want to make your mark in the world tour?
Yeah, definitely. I've still got a long way to go, like so many more comps to do. Hopefully I can just keep my run going and make the top tour.
And you've enjoyed Margaret River, your time here?
Yeah, it's been alright. I think we've had just about every condition we can get, so it's been a good experience. Yeah, I'll be back here next year.
Well, congratulations, you're a worthy winner.
Thanks.
Well done.